Oh, I was sure they're going to hit each
Me
other up.
too.
She will soon fall in love with the cheerleading. So today we're watching the movie Victory. Can you guess what it's about?
Victory? Like, it seems like it's some kind of like a sport movie, but I can just tell just by the title.
I wonder what type it is, so let's find out what it's about.
Dance in the beat it up. 그러니까 댄스 동아리실 다시 내주세요.
우리 좀 가르쳐줘.
쫄리딩 춤추고 싶어하는 애들 꼬시려면 뭐 하면 되겠노?
우린 응원을 춤으로 하는 거야.
고개 들고 가슴 펴!
응원한다. 내를
그리고 내를.
Also, it's a movie about cheerleaders. I guess it's gonna be so much fun to watch.
I actually really like cheerleaders movie, but as always, we're only watching the highlights today. So, should we start?
그러면 넌 나중에 누구 백댄스 하고 싶노?
엄정아.
프렌즈. 그 들어가기면 연예인 되기보다 힘들다 카드마.
쉬운 게 어딨노 세상에.
몸 좀 풀어볼까? 그다음 뭐 할 긴데?
춤추지? 그다음은? 다음이 어딨노? 그러면 끝이지.
맞나?
장민아, 나는 서재가 좁다.
Well, I hear a lot of stories about Korean famous like celebrities that came from small cities.
There's a lot that came like to Seoul just first to try it.
눈 앞에 붙인 거 못 봤나?
안 봤나?
청소중 팻말 안 보여.
그러면 진짜로 청소를 좀 하든가.
저희는 뭐 화장실이 좋아서 거기서 춤추겠습니까? 그러니까 댄스 동아리실 다시 내주세요.
Well, I remember doing that with my friends also.
Yeah, but not
in the
bathroom.
School.
But not in the school.
Not in the school and not in the bathroom.
지어리딩.
우리가 너를 왜 불렀겠노?
춤은 애들이 먼저 보여달라고.
이게 애들이 보여달란다고 네 맘대로 춤추고 그럴 거면 우리 좀 가르쳐둬. 오, 지어리딩.
Oh. I was sure they're going to hit each other up.
Me too, because it was like super loud and like super, I don't know.
Well, seems like main character has a plan.
우리도 이제는 축구 이길 때 됐지 않습니까?
네, 됐습니다.
엊그제 해강과 응원하는 거 못 봤습니까?
네가 지금 누굴 걱정하?
우리가 꼭 축구 우승 시키겠습니다.
시키겠습니다.
네 뭐라 했노?
이래, 여기서 옷을 딱 갖춰 입고, 예? 여러 명이서 하게?
기깔나는 음악 틀거래?
연습실만 있으면 된다 이거지.
딩동댕.
I guess at first he just wanted a place to like actually dance, and the cheerleading was the excuse.
But I guess she will soon fall in love with the cheerleading.
일어나봐라. 얘들아,
기억이지? 뭐해? It's not so funny.
그만하자고. 아, 와 그러노. 다음에 또 잘하면 돼.
다음은 없어. 나 안 할 거거든.
야, 다음이 왜 없는데?
진짜 치어리딩 하고 싶긴 해? 어차피 연습실이 필요해서 나 이용한 거잖아. 아니야?
Like, I wonder if they are gonna keep like doing hip hop, like they are gonna keep dancing hip hop, or just they are gonna keep cheerleading. Because at first, the two of them were just doing hip hop, and they didn't like cheerleading.
I guess they will find a way to mix that.
그러니까 우리한테 필요한 건 먹고 무대 경험이다. 하나 더 필요한 건 먹고. 자, 새로운 센터 소개할게.
누가 센터를 하는 거야?
How did you feel while watching the movie?
I really liked it. I feel like it was bright and happy, but not expected. I kept getting surprised, and these type of movies usually don't surprise you. So I actually really want to finish to watch that. Do you think people in Spain will like this movie?
I think yes, because even though it has, like, of course, a lot of like cultural background of back in the 90s in Korea, cheerleader is something that is known like worldwide, and it appears in a lot of like foreign movies. So I think people in Spain will really enjoy it as well.
이 영화를 한 번 더 표현하자면
persistence,
surprising.